His tail is all frayed. It wasn't like that yesterday. I think that's from shimmying across the carpet, trying to, well, just like a fish does when they're out of the water and shimmying.